It's the year 2035, and you are riding in a driverless car powered by 6G. As the car cruises along, different driving algorithms can be applied depending on the area you are in. In 2035, artificial intelligence is everywhere, forming part of a city's vital infrastructure. Such a scene feels like a science fiction now, but it forms the foundation for how OPPO envisions the future. Communications networks are usually divided into two dimensions. But as more services are accessing networks, both planes are becoming overwhelmed. In OPPO's vision, the arrival of 6G will bring another dimension to the network model, AI. AI will enhance the existing network planes to create an intelligence center that distributes AI models, making 6G networks more dynamic and self-optimizing. Through AI, 6G will become more than a transmitter of information. It will provide applications and services that deliver entirely new AI experiences. And smart devices will play important roles performing optimization and AI decision-making in 6G networks. To bring this vision closer, OPPO has already established a team dedicated to preliminary 6G research, making 6G technology closer than you think.